Yo, what is up people? Here's your boy Sneebles right here, and we are back again for another Resident Evil. We're back at this room, where I saved it. Wasn't exactly where I wanted it to be saved. What's back in here, Sam? But if I ever save anything, I've got to find one of these, basically. I'm sorry for the poor quality in terms of the audio, if you can hear the echoing. Yeah, I haven't got any headphones or anything to sort that out, but yeah, we've got to go get the shotgun, apparently. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, when I got the shotgun last time, obviously it locks you in there, so I don't really understand why I do that. But, oh! Fucking hell. No. Oh my days, this guy. I've now run out of ammo. He keeps going back and forth. I can't get fucking past him. Fuck off. Oh god, I don't know where to go. Fuck off.
You think you can hurt me?
I do in some ways, yes. Why don't you just fuck off? Fuck off! Fuck you.
It's over.
Where did he get any damage? I might as well just fucking die. Oh god. Yep. Dead.
You're alone. And now you're gonna die that way.
Fuck's sake. Oh, what is this? God, man, this is killing me, this game.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Don't tell me I have to control her. Fucking do as well.
Catch me again.
Fuck's sake, man. Where am I going though? Yep, you sound creepy, I ain't gonna fucking look.
I am sick and tired of this.
Oh! What the? What? Oh, for fuck's sake. What the hell, I just went out one door and she was right there. What can I do about that?
I need to hide.
Where else can I fucking hide?
don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
What?
Get back to your room right now!
What? I swear I was in a good place to hide. I wanna go in that actual corner. Hello? Is this a good place to hide?
I don't know what you wanna do with that boy, Ethan.
Oh, fuck's sake, man. God, it kills me. It's too freaky, this game, man. I hate scary games. I don't know whether to continue this sometimes. Fuck's sake. Oh my God.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Well, I'm trying to run away from you. Can you fuck off, please? So what is this, anyways? You can only rotate it. You can't do anything with it. Oh, hello. Okay. Yes. Hello. Okay, I'll have it that way, like that, and there you go. What have we done? Okay, yeah, we got another room. Okay, okay indeed. Just don't grab me. How the hell can she fit through this?
She loves you.
Oh my God.
Family, God damn it. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
What am I gonna do here?
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Go, 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 go.
No, no, no! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
I'm not gonna lie. Do I have to run? Oh!
Even, please help! Even help!
Oh, I'm back at the old place now. No! Come on, let's get it done, man. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Oh my god, it's gonna take me ages. Bear with me a sec, guys. Well, turn you around. Oh, look at that. Perfect. No? Oh, I had it there. I had it. No? Oh. That looks so perfect. Nearly. Oh, the wings have to be there. Ah, there you go. Just need to do it that way. Boom! Next room. Fuck yeah.
Who builds this shit?
Okay, right, I'm gonna leave it there for the next episode. Okay, so we're back here again. Oh my god, seriously, why am I playing this game? This is absolutely nuts, this game. And yeah, I've got no bullets right now. I'm not gonna lie, I've actually seen, let's say, thumbnails of obviously what happens in the next part. So yeah, I kind of know what happens, and it's like bugging me quite a bit. Oh, I've got some ammo. Okay. Just hearing all these noises, man. Fuck you. Chem fluid. Okay, I guess I could. Oh, some more shit. Oh, I've got another achievement. Destroy a Mr. Everywhere statue. Alright, okay. I'll close you, we don't need you open anymore. What's that? Oh, herb. But yeah, this game is just insane. It's good, but it is insane. I'm sorry for the poor audio quality, if you can obviously hear an echo in the back. But, yeah. What is in there, seriously? That's a gun. What the fuck is that? Okay, so I'm gonna mash some things up. Oh, a tape there. We can use these for medicine that temporarily sharpens that senses, making item detection easier. Fucking brilliant, yeah, of course. Alright, okay, so I need some of this stuff. Okay, I've made two of them. I need gunpowder if I'm gonna do any more. I've got the bulldog's head, blue dog's head. Okay, there is actually one bit I've actually seen as well that I've missed out on. I'll probably go back to that. But yeah, oh man. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. Fuck. Okay. Oh, this is just nuts. This is really nuts. Okay. No. Okay, the husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. So we'll just get rid of her. Three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Brilliant. Looks like a kid drew it. What, are we going to get a kid zombie, are we? Yeah. Nice one. These antique coins, I don't actually know whether there's any use into collecting them. Oh yeah, like I was meant to see where the hell can you see this gunpowder? It just says that, but okay, right, I'm gonna need a crate bullets anyways. Hello.
What the?
Oh my. Oh shit! Oh, and they had. Oh. Oh. What the fuck? What the hell is that? Oh, 5 bullets, are you kidding me? I hate when you can hear the sounds, the noises. Oh, okay. I'm gonna need some sort of scorpion key there, I guess. Probably should run. You are kidding me, right? A basement? Why do you have to put a basement here? Okay. This house, I've got to be honest, is an absolutely massive house. It is huge. Like, hang on, ammo, yes. Like, there's so much, like. What? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh, got a safe thing there. Okay. What's this? Those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the release shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Yeah, fucking my ass. Okay, so is there any... You know what? A pendant taken from a clock. The word living room is written on it. Oh, I've got to go down there. No! Oh, fucking hell! Oh, you can fuck right off. I'm at the wall then. I can see your figure. What is all this? Bullets! Close that fucking door. You let me open that, but there's nothing fucking in there. What's this? Okay. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Ah, brilliant. What's this? Strong chem fluid. Yes. Oh. Ah. Ah. I'll close them all up anyways. Can you... Oh, fuck it, I can't be arsed. 3 bullets, you kidding me? To do... To what, man? Okay. It's luck from the other side. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck off, man. Oh god, those. What are we doing in here? Okay, we've got another mat. That's cool. Some chem fluid. Still can't make anything else. Alright, yeah. You unlocked it. Okay, I'll check you in a bit. Okay, we've got the scorpion key. Treasure phone. What did I just pick up? A tool for opening simple locks breaks easily. Oh. That will do. Why'd you do that? Oh my. Oh! Die, man! Oh! Oh, what a shot. And a good shot again. Oh! Anything pick up for me? Hello? What is this all about, man? I'm sorry if I'm all quiet, but... Ah, man. I don't know where to play this game anymore. I'm not even gonna lie. This game is fucking nuts. What the fuck? You just came out of the wall there. Oh, what a shot. Oh shit! Oh! Whoa! Why be a bitch for and come out there? I can't pick up, really?
What is this?
Oh! What is your problem? Are you gonna die or what? Whoa. Oh no. Shit. Fucking die, bitch. Oh, what? Can they open doors? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, there's two of them! No! No other option, man. Oh, my days. Oh, no fucking bullets. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck off. on, bitch. Die. There you go. I'm dead. Yeah, there was one behind me. I had no bullets, so... Oh, my days. Shit, I knew another one comes out. Oh, fucking hell. Come on. Reload. Whoa. See what I mean? I've got like 7 bullets left. Fucking hell. I've got no gunpowder, are you serious? I know you're there, bitch. Come on. Yeah. Oh, what a shot. Yes! 2 bullets it took me. Oh, shit. There's another one. Oh, shit. Oh, nah, bitch. Oh, God, man. Oh, why'd you dodge that for? Oh, I've got no bullets again. Are you serious, man? Fucking hell. Oh, God, it's going to take ages for me to do. Another achievement. Fuck's sake. I need a herb, really? Another herb. Which, of course, is good to have, but I need bullets. Herb ain't gonna do shit. I'm on him. Come on. I've just gotta try and do this, man. Come on, bitch. Let's stand back there, bitch. Whoa! Fucking hell, man. Yes, got him. You know what? I'm gonna save it just in case. Oh, I could pick lock, yeah. I could pick lock it. There better be something good in there. I've just used a pick lock to get that. Chem fluid. Now, that can be a good thing, because I can make some bullet. No, I need gunpowder. Fuck. Shit. You ready, Danny boy? You ready? Coming in. There he is. I see him, mate. Oh, he's only got one arm. Oh, shit, there's 2 of them. Fuck. Oh, fuck, man. Now I'm in trouble. Fuck. Oh, shit. Run, fucking run the best you can. I don't know whether they can open doors, but... Shit, shit. Block myself. Fuck you. Fuck off. Fuck off. I block myself again. Oh, what the? Oh, nah. Thank you. it, I'm dead. I am dead. Oh, my days. I can't get in there, no. Oh my god. Yeah, that's it, I'm dead. I don't know what to do. I genuinely have no clue what to do, guys. I really don't. I feel like giving up. Now you give me 12 bullets. The last like 3 times I've unlocked it, I've been given chem fluid. Now I get some bullets. Alright, bring it the fuck on. Wait. You stuck. This could help me here, guys. Well, they're all stuck. Yeah, he's just carrying on that way. Oh, what? I'm not even hitting him. Okay. 3 bullets left. Where's he gone? Oh! Okay. Why'd you keep walking over there? You're drunk as fuck. Oh, nah. Fucking bitch. Fight to the fucking death, bitch. Come on, then. Come on. Go on. Fucking bitch. Come on, then. Come on. Fucking fight to the end. I can't move. What? Oh. Come on. Come to the fucking door. Come to the door. That's it. Ah! Oh, no. Come on. Ah, you're nearly dead. I've done it. Okay, right. I know I'm completely injured, but I'm gonna save it. Chem fluid. Okay, I'm gonna need that chem fluid. Strong chem fluid. Okay. So, we'll combine them. So then it can give me some juice. Barrel. Now this is where I could have probably used my pit lock. Right guys, I'm going to end that one on there. I haven't got any further, but I don't actually know what to do, to be honest. I really don't, because I've got no pit lock. So I'll probably search up and stuff and see what I can do. But yeah, in general, I hope you guys enjoyed. There's times where I just don't know whether to continue because it's just so freaky, but I'll see what I can do. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed anyways. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.